Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan and this grateful nation of Islam. We are here to dedicate this time and moment to one of our great princes, a king, a general. We first want to pay homage to his beautiful queen, Sister Lauren London, and their beautiful son. And we want their family to know that the nation of Islam we embrace, his family and extended family, we are a part of his hood. We love every black man and woman, every brown man and woman, no matter what your state in life is.
Sends his love and his condolence that from this day forward our prayer is that God finally have used a human being that can unite the black man and the brown man like we've never been united before. Let us stop all gang wars in the name of Nipsey Hussle. Let us stop all black on black crime, black on brown crime, black on brown crime. Let us do this in the name of Nipsey Hussle. We are here to prove that his name, Aramis, it means God will rise. And for the first time in our history, this is the first time in the history of Los Angeles that we have stood up when a black man kill another black man. We are saying that crap is done. And we, in the name of Nipsey, we will try to unite all the tribes so that we can finish out his legacy. We are here because Nipsey Hussle's belief fall in line with what the Nation of Islam believes.
Yes, sir.
We believe in freedom.
Yes, sir.
A full and complete freedom. As a people, we need to be free.
Yes, that's right.
We believe in justice.
equal justice under the law, and we want that justice applied equally to all, regardless to creed, class, or color. We believe in equality of opportunity. The black and the brown, we want to be equal memberships in the society with the best in civilized society. And that's what Nipsey has done.
Yes, sir.
He opened up business for his homie. That's love.
Uh-huh.
He put his money, his time, and his efforts to show the hood, not only do I love my brother, the Rolling 60s, but I love all people who suffer.
Yes, sir.
Let us this day show our love,
yes, sir,
our commitment,
yes, sir,
that from Los Angeles, we will fulfill that scripture in the Bible where it is written that you will see the sun rising in the west in the last day.
Yes,
thank you, Nipsey Hussle.
Yes.
Long live the spirit of Brother Nipsey Hussle. Join in with me. Long live the spirit of Brother Nipsey Hussle. Long live the spirit of Brother Nipsey Hussle. Long live the spirit of Brother Nipsey Hussle.
Lives
in a prayer.
Thank
you. Attention, nation. Attention, prayer. And we pray. In the name of Almighty God, we beseech your help and ask your mercy. For we believe in you and we trust in you, Lord. We thank you, dear Heavenly Father, for coming in the person of Master Qadir Muhammad. Thank you for raising from among us the most honorable Elijah Muhammad. Thank you for giving to us a leader, a teacher, a guide that loves us unconditionally. Thank you for the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan. Thank you, dear Father, for this, your soldier. Thank you for Brother Nipsey Hussle. He was an angel unaware to us. We thank you that he gave more in his 33 years than most of us can give in a lifetime. Let us, O Allah, remove all impediments that hinders us from becoming united in peace. O Allah, we ask that you heal the mothers who are crying over the 25,000 who's been murdered by us. Let us become brothers one to another, O Allah. Bless us to stop the religious gangbanging,
yes,
the political gangbanging,
yes,
the social gangbanging.
Yes.
Thank you this day for giving us this, your servant, Nipsey Hussle. As we all say together in unity and in peace, we say, I mean.
Amen.
Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
Brothers and sisters, you may fall out and show your respect. Thank you. Oh, do we have papers? Final call. Can we get everybody get a final call?
Thank you.